What is this AI taking my maxes?
No, 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 no.
Can I get them from him or what?
Just reclaim it.
What? Reclaim? With such bad manners, man.
I know, but I never said I'm nice.
That's so Dutch of you.
That's why Astrox can also do the same.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's mixed.
Yeah, what the fuck. Yeah, I'm not allied to the shield chan that's next to me.
The big Aurora shield?
Gamer, can I get like 400 mass ish?
Lol, the Dodge.
I should be fine from there up rewind.
Good.
Thank you.
At least the AI built me some interceptors.
AI is awesome. It's almost has no Mars income.
Oh, this... Wait, were these bombers from the AI?
Where?
Somebody attacked me with bombers earlier.
Maybe the AI.
Haha! That's nice. Like, on the Navy...
He keeps
on...
loading engineers up in transports and sending them out.
Yeah, he's desperate for Mars. Astrox, can I get a T3 when you're done?
Yep.
Thanks. Coming for Murphy. Oh, you got it.
There you go, Jammer.
Thank you very much.
Could I get one to Azrak when you get a chance? I don't need it quickly, just eventually. I need a T3.
Oh my god. Yeah, my units are not allied with the gates.
Reclaiming again.
No, this time attacking.
Ow. It anymore.
Oh. Reclaim it for your hive stations. Do drone kills count towards hero bet?
Don't know.
Thank you. You know, go away if you're broadsword. Nobody wants it.
What? How can you make tier 3 gunship?
Could I get a T3 engineer from someone? Murphy? Thank you. Oh my gosh. That transport did way more damage than I thought it would.
Dad. Sucks. Well.
Oh well.
Shit happens.
No, Gates, no. Poor kid, what did it ever do to you?
You guys hear me still?
Yep. What happened? Hello?
Hello.
I have no idea why I dropped.
Are you still in the game or what?
Oh, I reconnected the camera. I have no idea what that was. So Jammer, what's the Artie stream for? Coming straight into the middle.
So it shoots at Artie, not at the shield.
I guess it's a good idea.
Cheap way to fool the AI.
Build now! Artemis!
Yep, it is already done, Joel. Look.
Oh, okay, not see him.
I don't know how Greasy is doing it, but he made a nuke.
He made a nuke. Oh, yeah!
And he also made safety gunships, so he's getting around the tech restriction somehow. Just saying, nuking my base would be very lame.
Yeah. Well, I'm not planning on doing that, but...
We got a thing that can range that rampart?
Yes, how many are there?
Three.
I have a Artemis, but it's a long way from home. And second one is going pretty good. So if we can wait, I would rather wait.
There's a D-force up here.
Where? Torpedoes. T2 air.
At least there's something in there as well.
Or use the...
That's an annihilation.
This one after that.
Bus.
Move, please. Tor. It's coming for you, Entro.
My base or what?
The nuke. How the hell did he build it? I don't get it. Build Sky Trackers to the right of your base, Astrox. Or Sam's at buttload here.
Thank you.
Astrox, take out avalanche first. With the Artemis.
Oh, right. Well, these are not the ones that are shooting from a range, are they?
That one isn't. One is. Oh, never mind.
Those avalanches are gonna eat us.
Nah. It's fine. It's fine. Look at how many heavy point defense I have. That one. They're dying faster than I expected, to be honest.
Thank you.
Power problems.
Yeah.
Apparently I've been leeching from others. Snake bite to the right, Astrox.
Not the Artemis, fuck that.
Go away. Go away. Go away.
Why does that thing so strong?
Entropy is trying to kill my freaking Artemis. Cheeky bastard.
Yeah, now we have a problem, I think.
Where? From?
Oh, we can't kill the gates anymore. My Artemis is gone.
It's still pretty fine. You could take the right ones, I think.
Alright, time I had to have some loaded SMD people.
What was that?
You need some loaded SMD, right? Because nukes will be flying soon.
We.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Did you build some for us?
My mod just told me I have too few.
The SMDs we have, that's not a problem.
Does Scatters always spawn at the same place?
Spawn at the same site, you mean?
Yeah.
No, it also can build no Scatters sometimes. It's just two regular arties. If you're lucky. Go away! Those stupid things.
Oh, what?
Cannot escape with those SACUs.
You know killing SACUs is a sin, right? Launched at you.
Normal.
Yeah, well, I don't know, but not me. Like a bot nuke. Oh boy, that isn't looking too healthy.
What?
You really need a land down front, Jammer. And then Nick. Yeah. Lambda.
I don't have Shadow Tag on 3.
Your shadow attack, Jammer.
Strategic launch detected.
Thanks.
But he died.
Yeah.
Oh, does anything works against Artemis? It sucks.
What? Something is shooting. Wait, the SFD is actually shooting at the Artemis?
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah.
What? Oh, so then
how did you
find out if my guy built?
There must have been like 40 anti nukes there. Jesus.
What's happened here?
What?
whole freaking base vanished.
Oh my god, man, you have a lot of tier 1 factories. Wow, if I knew that, I would have spammed SMD all over the place.
But it don't do a whole lot of damage.
Well, I told you, but...
Yeah, but I thought you meant it shoots down the projectile of the Artemis, not that it shoots at the Artemis.
Oh, like that. Yeah, no.
Which is... kinda makes more sense to me. Right, it's an anti-missile, not an anti-satellite.
It's a little bit up. I mean, it doesn't shoot at the UES satellite, right?
It doesn't. Normal nuke incoming.
That should still be fine. We're gonna need you at front, Murphy. Can you teleport to it?
Oh, you need me in front? Crap. I just want to make sure that this wasn't about to get...
No, I know, but the boss is incoming.
Oh shit, I meant shield chance instead of stealth chance. Well, you killed most of the guests already.
Well, this is gonna be hard.
That's what she said. Alright, you're going to get to the final boss.
launch detected.
New Sarah and the if you have for me Asterix.
Well, at least no scatter spawns.
Thankfully. That would have been too much.
Oh boy. Need more lambdas.
Need more everything.
Everything. We're dying. We did pretty good. But two bases is kinda annoying. Extra ego is nice.
And I lost my Artemis twice, it sucked. Would have been able to get to gateways, maybe.
Well, Tor and me built 4 Artemis, so that's pretty good. I lost 1 because of Entropy with his stupid UEF tanks.
I love how I'm at the top of the scoreboard.
Well, something new every time, isn't it, Entropy?
I'm actually a bit conflicted at the moment if I should help the bot or not.
It's too much. He's dying.
Astrax, you made a terrible defense. You fucked up. I
yes.
Blame you.
It's all my fault.
Queasy also fucked up pretty hard, and I wonder how the hell did Queasy build a nuke launcher?
Not just a nuke launcher, also 3 gunships.
It's weird. I don't have any T3 factory, so I can't say if I can build them, but... UF cons, that I know for sure. Do you have a Sarah NZ T3 Aathrox? Build one and check if you can make a nuke, because I don't understand. Oh.
Great.
Woohoo!
So Thor has at least 9 tier 4 subs. I think it's hilarious. I've had like Max at the left side of Thor's navy for like the whole game. you don't realize there is something there because of the stealth fields?
No, we know.
But it's like not important enough to kill.
We have too much to do.
Mm-hmm.
So yes, the Seraphim can build a nuke launcher.
What the fuck?
Weird.
So, Entropy, this SMD of yours, it's like shot how many and it keeps shooting them. How many do you have loaded?
There is zero loaded, but this is not the normal thing happening. It just looks like it. This is like basically an anti-air gun at the moment, or an anti-satellite gun. Just using the same symbol. But it's not an anti-missile thing.
We need more shields. Kelsey,
you're under attack. Arty, keep you.
Yeah, it's lost already anyway.
I got behind on my upgrades. I died a couple of times. And...
Oh, you know, so just... we can blame you.
Yes, you can blame me.
Well, obviously satellite still wins against one SMB.
Alright, GG.
Yeah, good games.
I'm not gonna have time to play tomorrow if you guys are on.
No problem, man. Harder time.
You'd think with that many Artemis that we just would melt everything.
Well,
there's actually quite a lot of avalanches for lower difficulty.
Yeah.
There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 12, 13, 14 avalanches I'm seeing on the screen. And if I zoom out, I see more.
I can see 7 now. And now we died, so...
Oh, Murphy made VF rest as his use.
Yes.
I did.
Because I gave him T3 UEF engine.
But they are nerfed more than Aeon.
Well, it was the only engine I had, so.
Yeah. Yeah, Murphy, that's very random as well. You just need to know this.
I don't have time for another game, guys, so I'm gonna go.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
It's harder with the 7th player.
Was a culture observer, or what happened?
I think so.
Because he's lurking on the Discord.
Mm-hmm. Not I'm going to bed, mate.
Yeah, same here.
Alright. Ciao.
See you guys.
Bye-bye.